Linda, honestly, I mean, you seem like a lovely lady, but this looks gay.